Hello everyone and welcome to another live stream. So today, we're gonna work on stuff. We're gonna get lots of stuff done, hopefully. I don't have 2 hours like last stream, but, or maybe I do, I don't know. I'll see, because I'm not really sure how much time I have, or what. Or if I want to upload two parts of this, or what. Anyway, since last time, I've learned a lot of stuff about how to like make things faster. I'll explain that in a second, but for now we have a fluid cow. A molten glass fluid cow. Oh, that's a useless cow. I don't want your molten glass cow. I'm sorry. And this pig escaped somehow. Don't know how it did that, but it did. Anyway, so I've learned some new things. Say, for example, vein miner. I knew vein miner was a thing before. I figured it out last stream, but I figured out there's a lot more things you can do with it. Leaves, I think. Oh, why didn't it work? Maybe it doesn't work on leaves. We'll try it on wood. Or does it not work now? What? What the heck? Oh, it has to be with a tool, doesn't it? Yeah, it can't just be with your hand. Okay. That's the difference with this vein miner, I guess. Yes, here we go. That's what I was trying to do. It has to be with the tool, I guess. Some vein miners are different. Like, some don't need tools. But I guess this one does. That's interesting. Why is this wood falling off the edge? What the heck? Oh, that just fell off the edge. Man. And I heard also sprinting around the trees helps them grow, but I don't know if that's true. Guess not. Anyway, and I've also learned to get the... I think last time I was doing a bunch of gravel sifting and stuff, and it took, like, freaking forever. I figured out that... Or I saw, I didn't figure it out. But you can make compressed things. So you can make compressed cobblestone. So 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. If you put it together, so if you put it together in a crafting table like this, put it all in, like that. Okay, and then you get compressed cobblestone. So then you can place it just like as if it was normal cobblestone, right? And it saves you. So this what I'm placing now is technically 9 stacks of cobblestone. So it's like, oh boy. And I think there's types of wands that you can get. I'm not sure. This is from Project Ozone. That I knew this. Yeah, it's not in here. But there's wands that you can get in other mod packs that automatically place the blocks like a builder's wand. It's like a builder's wand, except they're easier to make. Except in here, builder's wands are like really, really hard to make. So, anyway. Yeah. So then you just place the blocks. This is like... And then once we're done with these 12, I can break it with my hammer. And it's like breaking 9 stacks. Oh. What? No. Does it not work? Oh, come on. Seriously? Aw, what? Come on, man. It works with a pickaxe. Aw, no. This sucks. Aw, come on. Dang it. Okay, what was supposed to happen is I was supposed to vein mine, and I was supposed to mine it all, right? Supposed to all get mined up. And it was like a stack of compressed gravel. But I guess that doesn't work in this mod pack. Okay, that's fine. I mean, kind of sucks, but I wasn't sure if it was going to work. Anyway, we have vein miner anyway, so it's fair enough. Fair enough. Okay, whatever. I'm kind of upset now, but that's fine. Also, I figured out, with the loot bags, before we would open them one by one, and it took freaking forever. But now, say, ooh, there's some loot bags in here. So I'm just going to throw this away, actually. So these, oh, it's not going to throw away. Never mind. No. Loot bag. Okay. Actually, let's check this too. Ooh, we have a lot of stuff, actually. 200 Manisio? That's pretty good. We have lots of bones and rotten flesh and stuff. Okay, that's always good. Okay, but with these loot bags, what I figured out you can do, say we get a chest here. Like, let's just do this chest. And we right-click on the chest. It opens the bags into the chest, so then you don't have to sort through. So look, so we got some iron boots, which we can smelt, a golden apple, some rings of Ignis, and a head, right? So, what we can do is we can just get a chest like this, and or this chest as well. We'll have to sort through it, but, Splinch's nearby Enderman. I don't know what that is. Anyway, but yeah, so we can right-click the bags into here, see what we get, and it works pretty good, actually. We don't need these rings of Ignis because we already have one. Golden apple. I think you could actually smelt that. And we got some more thaumium tools and stuff. I think we can actually smelt the golden apples. How much gold do we have? Because maybe if we don't have that much gold. Yeah, let's try smelting these apples. Because I feel like that might be a good thing to do. We won't do it at the same time as the iron because they will mix. And I need more lava. Where can I get more lava? Oh, this is full. Cool. What was this powering anyway? I guess nothing. Okay. For some reason, I thought it would be powering something. Oh yeah, so, okay. So, I guess we'll get started. I'm done blabbering about what I was gonna say. So, what I want to do today is I want to expand these crucibles so that there's, like, maybe, I think I said three more? Three or four more? And also place lava underneath them so that they melt faster. They'll have a 2x speed? I don't know. Something like that. It's faster to melt. Anyway. And, I think I can actually get a bucket of lava. Fluid lava. Oh, no. It's just going into here. Yeah. Well, that sucks. Okay. That's fine, though. What did I need the lava for? Oh, yeah. In the smeltery. I'm really off track. Oh, my God. 16 gold ingots. Holy crap. That's 8 per apple? Okay. Okay. I'll take that. I'll take that all day, man. Okay. This is good. This is a lot of gold, actually. Dang, okay. I didn't think that would happen. Interesting. Okay. I'm happy about that now. Because now we have extra gold. Sweet. And I'll cook the rest of this. Oh, yeah. So we'll get more crucibles. It's really easy. It's just clay and bone meal. Yeah. Yeah, clay and bone meal. That's all it is. And then we'll get superpower. And then I think we can get an automatic sieve maybe sometime. Since we have so much power now. And that'll be a good thing. I'm trying to think of anything else that I may have learned from last time. I've been watching some live streams and stuff. Why is there bone meal in here? That's weird. Oh, probably from the sand. Okay. Yeah, so just bone meal and I'll smelt these boots. Dang, there's a lot of stuff going on. Okay, bone meal and clay. Get some more bones. That's probably enough. We don't really need that much money. And we'll get some dust. Maybe like half a stack. Oh, okay. Fills it up instantly. That's fine. We'll just throw it off. And then, yeah, we'll get some dust. We can vein mine this. We can vein mine normal cobblestone at least, so... That's good. I'm kind of upset that the compressed stuff doesn't work, but that's okay. That's okay, because it's still really fast compared to hitting each individual block. And then once, if we figure out how to make a builder's wand, we can place them really fast too, and then it'll be like 10x faster. It might be also worth investing into iron hammers and stuff, and diamond ones. Maybe not diamond, because we don't have that many diamonds. But we have tons of iron now. So we could definitely maybe invest into getting that. Getting iron hammers. I don't know if it's really much that much better, but could be worth seeing what's up with that. Okay, let's get 2 buckets here. Because this is going to take a while. I don't know how much we need. A multiple of 7, I guess? And you get 4 from each one. So like 20... Whatever, we'll see. 4, 8, 12, 16. I don't know how much we'll need. Whatever, it's fine. We can have extra. Actually, we might have extra in this chest, which I might probably check. No, we don't have any. Okay, that's fine. I think one more, and that should be fine. And then we can just sieve the rest of this dust here. That should be good to go. Yeah, 8, that's probably more than enough. And I'll break it. Yeah, so it turns out, I guess you can't break with your fist in this mod pack. Like, vein mine break with your fist. Let's try it. Yeah, like, it doesn't work. But then if you use, like, a tool, like, say, I think anything. Like, even if I use a pickaxe. It works, yeah. That's interesting. Alright, it's fine, though. It's not a big deal, really. Just takes a little bit of durability, but that's fine. We have auto repair on our pickaxe, at least. So, that works fine. Okay, we got this porcelain clay from what we've been doing. And we can make four extra crucibles with that. That is fine with me. And then we just put them in the furnace to cook them up. And then this four extra porcelain clay, eh, we don't need that. We can just throw it off. And what else? I guess we'll sieve this while we're waiting for the crucibles to cook. And hopefully we get something good from it. Doesn't look like it though. Oh, what did we get? Nothing good. Okay. That's fine. I thought I saw something shiny, so I was like, ooh, something shiny. Must be good, right? No, it's not. That's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's okay. It's okay. It's fine. Oh, we got redstone. Okay, redstone's always good. We don't. Oh my god, we only have four redstone. Dang, man, I thought we had more than that. Okay. So yeah, we have more crucibles. I think I will designate a crucible for myself because these fluid things take up, like they just suck it up instantly. Like they don't leave it for extra, which is actually good because it can get backed up like really nicely. But yeah, I think I'm still gonna place one like probably off over here. Like just right here should be fine. Just for a little extra, like just in case we need lava for something in the future. Why do I have this bone meal? Don't want that. Yeah, just for something in the future. If we ever need lava, like for our smeltery, we can just use it here. And it should be fine. And we throw this off because it's just like gets so much. And we got four iron extra. Oh, that's not iron. Crap, now I have to resmelt that. Dang it. Iron. Iron? Go in. Alrighty here. We'll smelt this, or we'll cast it, I mean. And then we'll place those three extra crucibles, and that should be good for now. Like, I think we'll have more than enough lava for now. And then also, we can place a lava bucket underneath the crucible so that they go like 10 times faster. Ah, oh, dang it, I did it again. Didn't want to do that. Okay, it's fine. Put it back in. Four iron. Okay. And I think I'll also set it up so that now we can. Here, wait, let me get some slabs. Slabs, here we go. Okay, let me set it up so that I can put lava underneath now. So I just need to do like this. Actually, I don't think lava will go under now. Will it? No, it won't. Okay, that's good. And then I'll wait for that one lava bucket to work over here to cook her up. It's gonna take a while. Maybe I'll just take from here. I'll just take from this, maybe. For now, I don't think it's a big deal, really. Don't know what's happening. Okay, it should be fine. Actually, it might be too dark. It is too dark. Dang. Okay. Let's place a torch. Right there. Ta-da. Is it dark anywhere else? No, we're good. Okay. We'll just place this underneath, and then they'll smelt like way faster. I think that's long enough. One, two, three. One, two, three. If I place it, it's not centered, but I think it should reach that. Let's see. Yeah. Yeah, okay. And it's two times speed. Okay, yeah, so it's twice as fast, so that's good. With the lava. There we go. And then, yeah, so now it'll just smelt like twice as fast. Oh, why is there lava in here? What the heck? Oh, because it went in there from the. From the. These things. I see. Okay, we'll have to break this then. And we'll have to break that. And I think we need more fluid ducts and transfer pipes. Yeah, but then I can place this level back. Okay. Oh, crap. Crap. That could have been bad. Okay, so we need more fluid ducts. Have one extra. And more pipe. Dang. Okay. I guess I need more then. That's fine. We'll do that. This furnace generator can bugger off because I don't need it. Okay, so then this will go. I'll just go here. We'll just leave it there. Yeah. Oh, it lost the lava in it though. That's okay. Not a big deal. And we'll place these pipes here just so that we can get a little extra. Is that will that work? Yeah, it is. Okay. Good. So now that's working. This is working. That's working. Okay, everything's working. Now we just need some more fluid ducts or fluid transfer pipes. Liquid. Ooh, what's that? Retrieval node. What's that? What the heck? That seems interesting. Okay. Ender pearl, pipe, lapis, bucket, iron. Okay. Good, good. I guess I need an extra bucket. Yeah. And ender pearl. Got 12, so that's fine. More than enough. Make the bucket. And I have that extra transfer pipe that we need in here. And what else is there? Two lapis. Okay, I can do that. Two lapis. Ta-da. And do a little thing like that. Okay. Good. Now we got the liquids, and then we can put them on here, and we'll get more liquid. Ding, ding, ding. Okay, good. And we can actually make maybe another lava generator if we want to. It does cost gold. But I think we have... Oh, yeah, we have tons of gold now because of those golden apples. But yeah, we can make another one, but I don't think we need to for now, because, like, we really don't need any more right now. What we should figure out now is maybe some types of cables. Like, I know there's universal cable is pretty good, but that's not in here. So I need some sort of, like, energy cable to transfer my energy. Rednet energy cable. Those are pretty easy to make. I think these are actually pretty good. They work pretty well, but they need plastic, which we don't really have that much of, or any of, actually, I don't think. There is this energy pipe. That might work. It's aluminum, though. I don't know. Redstone energy? No, we need a fluid transposer for that. I don't know what I could use, really. Like, what are the... Do we have mechanism? No, we don't. Okay. What's with the pulverite? Oh, yeah, thermal expansion. What pipes do they use in thermal expansion? Yeah, flux duct. Is that for 200 RF attack? That's pretty good. That's pretty good. We might want to make some of that, actually. We'll see. I guess we'll need to make the machines first. So, we don't necessarily need them yet. Once we make the machines, then we'll need them. But until then, don't need them. I think this should be a bucket worth. No, it's still not. Okay, that's fine. Okay, what do we want to do, actually? I had everything planned out, but then I was like, oh. I already did this. So, what do I do now? Tons of lava, too. Okay. I don't know what we need to power. Oh, yeah, automatic sieve. That's what I was going to do. Automatic sieve. So, to make an automatic sieve... Automatic sieve, here it is, down here. Automatic sieve. Electrum gear, invar, we can do, I think, invar nugget. Silk mesh, yeah, we can do all that. What's this, machine chassis? Is that easier to make? Ooh, it might be, actually. Gold. I don't know if it's easier to make or not. Oh, it needs electrical steel. That is hard to make. Yeah, okay, we'll do it the first way. We need silk mesh, invar. I don't think we have any invar, do we? We do have electrical steel. Okay, maybe we should just use that then. Since we have a bunch of it. Okay, yeah, let's just do that. Because we have tons of it. Okay, good. That's fine. That works good then. The machine chassis is iron bars and four iron. So we'll need 6 iron plus 4. That's a bit expensive, but we have tons of iron. So it's fine. I'm just trying to see if we have any iron bars, which we don't. Okay. That's okay. We'll need iron bars maybe in the future. Anyways. So machine chassis. We need a basic capacitor, which is gold nugget and redstone and copper. Oh, redstone is expensive, though. Okay, maybe we'll go back to the... but I already made the iron bars. Okay, we'll smelt the iron bars back then. Dang it. Okay, never mind. We're going back to what we were doing before. Going back to the original recipe, this one here. Because it needs redstone and we don't want to use any redstone. So we'll make invar, which is invar blend, 2 iron and 1 ferrous. Do we have ferrous? Ooh, we do, okay. Ferrous. Do we have ferrous bars? Doesn't look like it. Okay. So yeah, 2... I'll make 4, I guess, worth. And we'll break this up. so maybe we can get some more. Why is this? What the heck? Pig. Why is there a pig here? Did he walk, like, down this and around here, over to here? Or is he a teleportation pig? What is this? I'm so confused. Okay. Okay, pig. You sorcerer. Whatever you say, man. Whatever. Floats your boat, man. Just please don't hurt me. Okay, ton six. That's good enough. That's 12 in the smeltery. So, throw that in there. Four. So then we just need two. Or just one, actually, because it smelts down into double. Yeah, okay, that's it. Yeah. Good. Oh, almost don't have enough fuel. I don't even know if we have enough for this. Okay, we have an extra bucket now. Boop. Good. And actually, I think we can smelt this bucket back down into iron, because I thought it would use it up, but it didn't, so... yeah. There's molten iron in here, which I'll just leave for now, I guess. Oh, if there's molten iron in here, I could have just put the nickel in. Okay. Whatever. It's fine. Okay, it's fine. Also, we need some electrum, which is silver. Do we have silver? Silver. Do we have... Where's silver ore? Ingot. I guess we don't have any. Okay. That's fine. We'll just break this up as well. And... Place, place, place. Break. And break this. Oh, just threw it. Dang it. Okay, good. Place that. Three silver, that is good enough for me, and then we can, it's equal amount, I think, so just shove that in there. Our chest is full. We could make an iron chest. Yeah, we might want to do that, actually. Okay, so now we have six invar, and how much iron? Nine iron, so we'll pour that iron out. I want to search up, maybe, I think there's like chest upgrades that you don't have to take the items out. Yeah, iron to gold and stuff like that. Wood to iron. Yeah, wood to iron maybe we should do. Yeah, eight iron. Yeah, let's do that. That should work good. And then we can have way more room for this when we want to use it. We don't have any wood. That's fine. Okay. Yeah, because then we can upgrade the chest and it'll be like way, way better. Hopefully it stores all of it. Yeah, look at that. Okay, it did separate it, but ooh, it's actually separated it from like this crushed stuff and this stuff. That's cool. Even though we want it to go in here. Ooh, I'm clicking on all the randomest things today. Okay. And then we'll start pouring out that invar. And we actually got another block of iron, I just realized. Okay. So yeah, this will all go in. I'll go into the other chest in here. Then we can actually have two iron chests maybe. Or we could upgrade it to gold even if we want to. We have a bunch of gold, so maybe we will do that. Don't want to upgrade it to Oh, it actually holds the same amount as a double chest. That's pretty good, I'd say. Why does that look weird though? Why does it not look like a double chest, but it holds the same amount as a double chest? Hmm. Maybe I will upgrade it to gold then. Let's see. Iron to gold? Where's that? Copper to silver? Iron to gold, here we go. Iron and ink gold. That's pretty good. I'll do that. Iron... Since we have so much gold, and we'll probably get more. Turn the rain off. Might as well do it. We just want lots of extra chest room. I know we could just, actually, that was probably a bad idea, because we probably could have just made more chests. But look at all the extra room we got. Now we don't even need this chest. I mean, we could probably keep it, but don't really need it there right now. And now we can just keep that there. I think we'll keep the automatic sieve here, and we'll just have it, and we'll have it pumping items into the chest. That way it's just, like, more efficient. This pig, I don't know what to do with this pig. Do I have a golden lasso? Oh, I do. Okay. I do have a golden lasso. Okay. Pig, go back to your homeland. You belong here. You belong where you belong. Back over here. Go. What kind of biome is this, actually? This is a roof forest biome. Okay, interesting. Animals haven't even spawned except for that one glass cow, but that glass cow is useless. Sorry, man, but it's the truth. You're useless. Useless to me, man. Oh, crap. That could have been bad. I just threw my hatchet. That could have been bad. That could have been all my hatchet work gone. Actually, I want to see, does it still work 120 out of 216? If I break this, it says 124 out of 16. Okay, it does work. It doesn't act as just... Why does that keep falling off? That's really annoying. I want this wood. Why is it falling off the edge? That's really, really weird. Eh. Wah. Oh. I should plant the trees back. Want these back where they belong. Boop, boop, boop. I'll have to... I don't know if we want to increase the tree forest right now, but... the tree area. But sometime we will. Don't really need that much wood right now. We can always get it automated pretty soon here, so... Got 15 wood from that, so that's good. And don't need the golden lasso. And I'll eat this apple, actually. Yum, yum. And pour out this Invar. Cast the Invar. And then we'll make the Electrum. And we'll be good to go. Be A-okay to go. Oh, okay, good. Good, one more. And then I'll start smelting this, actually. There we go. Almost out of fuel again, but that's okay. And I could put some more cobbles. Oh, why is this on fire? What the heck? Why is that on fire? Oh my god, did it reach all the way from over there? It did too. Wait, is it pouring out the side? No, it's not. What the heck? Okay, time to replace that with stone. That's really weird. That is really weird. How was this even? That is really strange, actually. I guess it reached. I guess the lava reached all the way over here. Huh, okay. I'll turn this all into stone then. To make it... Oh, shite. I almost died. Okay, it's fine. Just do that. Do one of these. And one of those. And one of those. Okay. Is that better? Not gonna burn down now? Hopefully. Yes? Good. Break that too. Don't want any fire hazards. Okay. Good. Good, good, good. Works all good. And now... I think we can... Oh, why am I getting lag? Okay, there we go. We're good. And now we can smelt this Electrum. Or cast it. I always say smelt, but it's casting. I don't know why I do that. Very weird. Okay. One done. And then, oh, the stream's half over. Well, if I'm going for an hour, it's half over, which I think I am. An hour doesn't really seem that... It's weird, because an hour doesn't really seem that long since I started doing... since I did that two-hour one last time. It was actually only 10 days ago, I think. Let's check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, it was 10 days ago. Huh. That seemed like farther than 10 days ago, but it was only 10 days ago. That's really weird. Okay. We have enough Electrum. We can make the iron for the automatic sieve. Oh yeah, that's what I was doing. Automatic sieve. Okay. Electrum gear, yeah. And Invar, we have one extra. So that's good. We can just throw that in there. And we need nuggets. And a gear. And silk mesh. Which is string, which is over here. Oh, we got tons of string. Okay. 9, I think. It is. And we'll put it like that. Okay. Silk mesh. And then that. And that, and that, and that. And Invar. And Electrum gear. And automatic sieve. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's go. Okay. And then we can just destroy this. And replace it with this. And maybe I'll keep this in one of the chests just in case we run out of power for some reason and we need it. And then what we can do is if we get one of these transfer nodes, I think if we place it to the side, hopefully that just works. And here, you know what? Let's do this. Let's cheat very, very slightly. I just need a dolly. Very, very quickly, just to move this chest over there. Okay, that's the tiny little cheat. I just didn't want to have to take all the items out, break the chest, and do it again. Okay, it's fine. And now we got this automatic sieve. We can throw all the items that we get. We'll just go into this chest, which is good, because that's what we want. And if it gets full, we have all this buffer room as well in here. So now what we need to do is go underground and connect the pipe to the sieve, and we'll have an automatic sieve. And I think I'm going to use leadstone pipe. Or leadstone flux pipe, I think it's called. Yeah, leadstone flux duct. And it's, ooh, it's 6 redstone, though. Dang, I don't have 6 redstone. Okay, let's see. Energy pipe. Maybe not that, then. Okay, because that's really expensive. This is 3 still, which is still expensive. Maybe I'll just see if this works, because sometimes it does and sometimes it doesn't. So if it does work, I'll make some. But if it doesn't work, which it doesn't, then I won't make any. So that's good I didn't make it, because it doesn't work, I don't think. Does that work? No, it doesn't. Okay, well, that's good I didn't. Good thing I did not, I didn't make it, because I would have wasted, like, a bunch of redstone. Okay, fine. What about these red net cable? Those might be cheaper to make. But it's plastic. Dang it. Why is everything so hard to make, man? I think we just need more redstone is the thing. To get redstone, we need... yeah, we just need to dust it. It's a 13 drop chance, which is not bad. Actually, okay. Well, I guess we'll do some, dustin. Do some dustin. Actually, what we can do, for now, is just get that furnace generator and hook it up to this thing and put some coal in it, or something in it. These wood. Just put some wood in it, and then it'll fuel this a little bit, enough so that it'll break the, it'll just break the dust automatically, and we won't have to bother with the, sieving of it. Well, maybe we'll have to, it'll probably take just as long, but we can have it going simultaneously at the same time, and it'll be faster. Trust me, man. Oh, almost didn't press the main mine. Okay, good. Where's my other hammer? Dang it, I think I broke it off. Oh no, it worked. Okay, good. Where's the rest of it? I placed 64, I mean, and there's only 61 here. What is this? I guess it flew off the edge. Okay. That's fine. You know. Took me like a whole millisecond to get those 3 cobblestone from the cobblestone gen. That's fine. It's fine. Okay, hopefully, I'm running out of hammers here. I only have this one left, but I can make more pretty easily. Okay. Yeah, I'll need to make another one, because it's going to run out of durability. Oh, no. Okay, get some stick. Stickage. Okay, and then get some cobblestone. I'll go like this. And I'll go like that. Bam, bam. And we'll just throw this cobblestone in the chest for crafting, because it is a pain in the bum to get it out of this chest all the time. Alright, and we'll place the sand, we'll get dust, and then we can get some redstone. Yay! Okay. Placing the sand like a madman. Do-do-do-do-do. Okay, and then I think when I'm sieving this, I'll get a, oh, why is there an extra sand here? I'll get a song playing that we can listen to. Okay, so we got these. I don't know how much power this takes up. Probably a lot. We'll see. Yeah. It's not worth using, I don't think. But I just want to see if it works. Oh my god. That's like a lot of power right there for just one. So yeah. So it's just going in the chest. Okay, that's good. But it's so slow. It's so slow. Not even worth it. Is it, can I manually do it? No, I can't. Okay. Well, that sucks. I'll just throw a few more in there, for now, just so it finishes that one. And we'll place the sieve. Good thing I kept it, because I would have had to make another one, or I would have had to wait for the one I just had. Anyway, I will play a song. I will play a song from the internet. I don't know which one I want to play, actually. Okay, while I'm sieving this, I mean. Sieving it. Sieving. Okay, let's see. What should I play today, boys? Let's do... Did I already do Roller Coaster? I did. What should I do then? Rainbow Road? Okay, let's do Rainbow Road by Nenobi. I think I said that right. Hopefully I did. Okay, here it is. Alrighty then, that was Rainbow Road by Nanobi. Yeah, alright, and we got it all done pretty on a good time, actually. I'll cook this silver up, actually, because it's just in there, hanging out. And what we can also do is, got enough redstone. I don't know if you noticed, but we have a level of redstone now, so now we can make those leadstone flux ducts. And I think we have enough. I just want to see if they work as well, because I don't want to build them and then end up not working, because that would really suck, like a big one. It doesn't go into there. It goes into here. Does it work? Okay, it does work. Good. We'll not cheat. And then what we can do eventually is get like an auto crafting thing set up, so that automatically crafts these resources into where they want to go. If we want to do that, I don't know. That's also, I want to also see if they have drawers, because they are, oh, they don't have drawers. But there's these drawers, they're kind of like better barrels, and they work pretty similarly. Yeah, and they work, yeah, they work good. Okay, now what I want to do. Oh yeah, we want to make the leadstone pipes, which I just cheated in. Okay, and that actually uses like a lot of power, I noticed. No, it didn't. How much can it hold? It can hold probably about 100,000, I'd say. And it uses 40 RF per tick. That's pretty good. I think this generates more than 40 RF per tick, so that's not bad at all. Yeah, so just pump straight into here. Like this is basically all we get from the machine, from the sifting. So yeah, that's pretty good. Okay, so we need two leadstone six. Actually, we'll need. Oh, it only gives six though. Ah, dang, man. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 10. That's enough. If we make. Oh no, no, it's not. It needs to be six. 1, 2. Okay, we'll need to make two worth, which means we need more redstone. That kind of sucks. I wish we could just figure out, like, can I just move this, like. I could just for now, because, like, that's the only thing it's powering. So, what I could do is just place it here. And, like, just move it back and forth. So, like, this will get full, right? And then I'll just go place it back. It does waste like a bunch of lava, but it's infinite, so it's fine. How much does that hold? 70, 64,000. Okay. That's not that much actually. But okay, fair enough. And we'll place that back there. And then it'll get lava and we'll get a bunch of power. This is also 40 after per tick. Okay. Well, that's not that great. We'll have to make more, I guess. For now, I guess. Let's check the quest because I think it's kind of rounding up here. Only have a few minutes left. Okay, we finished all those. That's good. So now, prepare a farming space. And this is our farming stuff, which I don't really want to do just yet. I kind of want to skip this for now. Fly? Eh. Plant a fire in five biomes? Eh. Travel to the Nether? Oh, I've done that. Okay. Can hatch that. I mean, not hatch that. Click that. Kill wither, use a diamond dolly, bring home five. Oh, you can use diamond dollies to bring spawners. Oh, okay, that changes things. Okay, travel to the end, kill the ender dragon, hatch the ender dragon, train it. Oh my god, that's a lot of stuff, man. Okay, I realize this produce 10,000 RF per tick is not true because, like, it's not per tick. I thought it was just like in total. Passive cool reactor, active cool reactor, maximum size to. Oh god. I can make these pulverizers and stuff, and energy conduits, and. Ender pouch to ender chest? Ooh, I can do that. Chunk loader, I know all about all this stuff. Apply energistic system, I do want to do that. Craft an ender quarry. For what? Oh yeah, I think there's a different dimension. Oh, why did it go? Why is my live stream black? What the heck? I don't know if that's. Okay, never mind. Draconic stuff. 1 billion RF per tick. Oh, Jesus. Max farming station. Max life start farming station for 20 crops. Oh my god. These are kind of like crazy. Use diamond blocks to cool a max reactor. Turn a nether fortress into dirt. Oh my god, these are crazy. There's not really that many, but some of them are just like insane, man. Okay. Well, that's okay. It'll take a while, but over time we'll make it. Over time. And I guess we'll check the reward bags now. And then maybe I'll wrap it up. It might be a little bit of a short one, but that's okay. Because we don't really have anything specific to do. That's kind of our problem. I guess maybe next time we'll start working on farming, just because we like we're kind of good with the power and stuff. That's what I was working on for the longest time, and now we can get automatically this sieving. But lots of these quests really just need to be like they need multiple steps before you can actually do them. I mean, I could make a jetpack pretty easily, but I don't know. Let's see how many things we have. How many? Oh, we only have two? What? Three. Oh, one just dropped. That's really weird. I guess we don't really get as much as we used to. Now there's a bunch dropping. Oh, they're probably coming down to me. Okay, well, I'll stand here for a little bit to get them all funneling down. Huh, that's really weird. Because usually this is, like, full. Maybe I'll put these through the recycler. So I figured out I figured out also what this is for. This loot recycler. It's for stuff that you don't want. Like sugar and pink dye and glowstone and... It's only stuff that comes from loot bags. Anyway, it's only stuff that comes from loot bags, and then you shove it in there. Shove it in the loot recycler, and then it gives you bags back. So what we can do actually, yeah. So say like all these V stones. Like say this one's really crappy. Say these heads we don't want. What's this? Overgrowth seed? That's kinda cool. But like what else? I kinda wanna keep some of this stuff. Oh, mana in a bottle. We don't need any, like, we don't need that many of those. And like stuff like that. Apparently mega rubber saplings can get us like tons of wood as well. And apparently these sacred rubber saplings can crash your game. Like these, we don't need this many division sigils, like stuff like that. And we can just put it in here. I think I knew that before, but not as much. And why is it not working? Oh, okay. Kind of works. We got two from that. So that's good. Okay, so yes. And then also we can click on a chest like this. And it opens them. And then we can look in here and look. Oh, we got nether quartz, redstone, bones, viron alloy, gold, horse armor, overgrowth seed. We can just go like this and it'll sort through. Like what stuff? And then we can just keep the stuff in here that we just don't want. Like we want this stuff. Jailer's fire net we'll keep. Stuff like that. Anyway. So that's kind of interesting. Yeah, so then the other stuff will just stack and we're good to go. Right? And we'll throw this in there. We'll throw the gold horse armor in there. Actually, we can't because it will mix. Will it mix with the silver? Yes, it will. It will make electrum, and I don't want electrum. We got these vibrant alloys and electrical steel and nether quartz and redstone. So that's always good. Oh, yeah. Now we got the redstone to actually make those redstone energy pipes. That's really funny, actually. Okay. Maybe we'll do that really quick then. Do I have glass? I do. Okay, well, I'll take that glass. And then take the glass, put that in, put the horse armor in. Oh, and redstone alloy. We don't really need, but whatever. Lead. Oh, we don't have that much lead. Oh, we got some of the ore, though. Broken ore, at least. Yeah, okay, we'll make those leadstone thingamadoos. It uses a bunch of redstone, but whatever. It's fine. We can always get more. It's always a, it's not a finite resource. We don't got a finite resource. Okay. And then, that in there. Place. Break. And, we'll need to cook this up quick too. Lead doesn't mix with anything, I don't think. How much gold do we get? 8 from that. That's good. That is quite good, actually. Okay, throw that in there. Lead, 4 we have. We'll need... Oh, we have enough, actually. We have enough lead. Dang. Okay, that's fine. Where does everything go? I'll just go like that. Okay, got 12. That is enough for today. I'll just cast this off camera, because screw that. Throw that gold in there. And now we can hook up our leadstone cable. I will do it underneath, probably. Nah, let's just do it here for now. Screw it, man. Actually, yeah, because it'll cost an extra few to place it underground. So that's fine. We'll just do this. Ta-da! And now, just to demonstrate what will happen, is I will get some gravel and break it before we end it here. Okay. Okay. Almost done. Trying to hurry it up here because I don't want it to be super long. Don't want this episode to be super long. And I think maybe, depending on how much time I have, the next live stream will be 2 hours, but not really sure. Can never really tell, because, like, I don't think it'll be in 10 days either, because this is pretty quick, actually, between times. Okay, let me put the gravel in here, and it will draw, and I think it is keeping up with the power. It is keeping up exactly, because this is 40 RF per tick, and this is 40 RF per tick. So now it'll crush it automatically, and we don't have to sit around for hours at a time having it be crushed. So look, we got some iron I saw there, and yeah. So now we got, like, infinite. We can just throw it in, and we're good to go. Let's see what we got. Coal. Nice. Okay, so yeah, so we got good resource. I want to see how much lava this is taking up. Yeah, this is full. Full. Apparently 8 buckets is full. Oh my god, look how fast that is. Going up. Okay. Yeah, it's using way less lava than it's taking. So that's perfectly fine. That's what we want, really. We want these to all be completely full with lava and everything and power. So that's good. So then we can hook up multiple machines, maybe just along here, actually. We could expand this out this way and have them just along here, like a pulverizer and stuff like that. Yeah. Okay. I guess I'll just leave that going. Might as well. Got lots of good stuff. And yeah. So, hope you all enjoyed this episode. Make sure to follow me on my second channel, Pac-Man Plays 2, if you are watching on the live stream. My main channel is Pac-Man Plays. Yeah, and if you're watching on my second channel, make sure to go check out my Twitch. And yeah. So, I hope you all enjoyed. I will see you in the next one. And next time, I don't know what we're doing. I don't know. There's lots of quests that are really hard to do still, so I'm not sure. Anyway, day 50, dang, as well. Right. See you in the next one.